Hey guys, it's ThinkSmartGaming here. I'm making a video about the new Joy-Con colors and the Nintendo Switch Lite that's coming out. And I'm joined here with my comedic friend, David.
Comedy.
Shut up.
Screw you.
The video don't need comedy.
Comedy.
Okay, so I really love the colors that they're coming out with. The dark blue, the orange, and the purple. And I even think the pink is a new color. I'm not sure. Maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just wrong. But I really love these colors.
Like, for real.
I can't wait to get I'm planning on getting the purple and orange one whenever October comes around. But,
when that happens, I'll give you my red, not my blue controller for your yellow controller.
Shut up. Okay, so I'm going to get the orange and purple one because I really like it. Because it's like Halloween theme.
Sounds hot.
It is hot. So, pretty much.
Yo, move over. I'm trying to see this stuff.
Yeah, it's.
I don't know. The red and green one looks cool.
The red and green?
Or is that pink?
That's
green?
Pink and green.
Oh, never mind. Those two yellow
see,
ones look good.
The two yellow ones, yeah. Those are older. Those are older ones, though.
I don't know. That yellow blue.
That one, yeah, that's one I was looking at too.
I know.
I want the orange and purple one though because it is Halloween themes and also Majora's Mask. It reminds me of Majora's Mask pretty much and the GameCubes. There was an orange GameCube and there was a purple one. But other than that, I really like these colors. They're really cool, but I can't wait to get one.
What other ones do they got?
They got.
Have you looked at
the gray ones? What?
I want that Pokeball.
The Pokeball for, yeah.
You
want
to get Weeby?
Yeah.
Have you looked at the Pro controllers yet?
Yeah.
They've got a really cool,
My favorite YouTuber, Beat'em Ups, I told you about him.
Yeah.
He made a video on these off-brand controllers that were from, like, China. They have these Pro controllers.
Mm-hmm.
They're fake ones, but they're really good.
My favorite Pro controller is the Legend of Zelda one.
Yeah. Now, the Nintendo Switch Lite. Yes.
No.
Have you not seen it yet?
Not yet.
It's literally a Nintendo Switch.
But smaller.
But small, and it doesn't have the ability to connect to a TV. And it's lightweight, compact, built-in controls, compatible games.
Looks... I don't want to offend anyone.
But...
But it looks, you know.
But I mean, it's for $200 instead of $300 with like a game. I mean, it's gonna be like $300 with the game, and if you get a carrying case and stuff like that, it's gonna be $300. That's what I paid. I paid almost $500 for all my stuff. But I think it's a really good price for people that, you know, don't care about hooking up to a TV.
I know what you mean. I'll be right
and
back.
Really want just something really cheap. You know, it comes out. Oh, it comes out September 20th. Okay. I didn't know that. I thought it was coming out in October. The same as the Joy-Cons. Oh, gosh, I'm tired. Okay. So, I mean, it's pretty good for what you're getting, I guess. But, like, I ain't gonna buy one because I already spent $500 on my Switch.
For real. Why buy a Nintendo Switch Lite when you got a Switch?
Exactly, like, you don't need it. But for people that haven't got the Switch yet because of the price, I think it's good. But
if you're like lower income base too.
Yeah, if you live in the ghetto like us.
Hey.
I used to live in the ghetto.
You don't live in the ghetto no more. I still do.
Yeah. You
technically
pull back.
I live in between the ghetto and stuff.
But also, I wanted to talk about the new Pokemon games,
yes.
Sword and Shield.
Oh my god, yes.
But I think it's going to be really good. And the new Fire Emblem's coming out. So.
Wasn't a big fan of Fire Emblem games.
Has they come out? They haven't came out yet, have they?
See, what's going to be the difference between Pokemon Shield and Pokemon Sword?
They don't come out. Yeah, November. They come out in November?
We gotta wait till Flip's Table.
Yeah, Flip's Table. God damn it!
Hey, you said you wanted the channel.
Ugh.
Let's watch the trailer.
Yeah, we're gonna watch the trailer. real quick for this.
I haven't seen the trailer yet.
Let's do this real quick. If it will load. My computer's a potato.
Can I turn off this light?
Go ahead.
Awesome.
I mean, it might not load.
Screw you!
Oh, is it gonna load?
Ooh.
Ooh. Let's turn this down a little bit. Ooh,
the
this
quality
looks...
drops.
No,
so
for
bad.
Real. It might not look too good on my compute on the video, so.
Oh, I cannot wait to buy this.
I same.
Once I get my night armor and stuff, I'm still buying it.
Yeah. It looks really good. I mean, I played.
Wait, where'd your dad go?
He went to.
It's a Pikachu.
This looks really good.
Whoa, I cannot wait.
I love, like, the art, like, the, you know, the graphics.
I prefer the 8-bit games, but 3D is actually pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, this is cool.
3D gives it a whole different perspective,
I don't know.
But the 8-bit games will always be.
Yeah, awesome.
Oh, right there in the heart, the meow meow.
Meow meow. Yeah, that was cool.
I'm a kangaroo!
I'm half man, half kangaroo! I don't know! Oh, that's funny. Okay, so I like the colors, I really do.
Honestly think, though, why make two separate Pokemon games if they're gonna have the same kind of story?
That's what Pokemon always does. That's what Nintendo always does for Pokemon, David.
For real!
But
Ruby and Sapphire.
Look, okay? I'm talking about the colors now.
Oh, wait, two different starters.
So, yeah, two different starters. But, for real, like, hold on. They got the Pokemon one?
Yeah.
For the new Pokemon game, obviously. That's the only one I really like, but I do like I mean, I like it. I wouldn't get the teal or the gold. If I got a Nintendo Switch Lite, I would get the black one or the Pokemon one for Sword and Shield. I would only get it because it's the same price as the other ones.
Makes complete sense. But does it come with Sword and Shield?
No.
Then there's no point.
Oh, wow.
What?
So, it only has handheld mode. No tabletop mode, obviously. I mean, you could, because you can add different controllers to it, I heard, so maybe if you, like, prop it up against something, or maybe they might have an accessory that has, like, when it comes out, have an accessory that has it, you know what I mean?
Switch Lite is not gonna be...
I think it's just for, like, out and the go, probably, so...
Yeah. Like, I mean, the Nintendo Switch is made for more home gaming, I'd say.
Yeah. It don't have HD Rumble, no Joy-Cons. Obviously.
It's not really made to be carried around.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I carry my Switch everywhere, though. So.
I used to when I had mine.
When are you getting it back?
I don't know. I want to get it back soon so I can get new Pokemons.
Yeah.
I really want at least Let's Go Eevee.
I'm going to get Smash Bros. Next month. Super Smash Ultimate.
Bro, you got to hit me up when you do.
Yeah. And I'm planning on getting Super Mario Maker 2 as well.
Well.
Come over, make some levels, and literally not beat them. Okay. Well, I think that is all right now.
No! Hard time.
I will be making a playthrough. Don't know if you guys care about it, but probably a couple playthroughs. I'll be doing one for... What was that game called? Hard Time Prison Simulator. Next month, I'll probably get a Elgato capture card.
Once we can figure out how to hook my external hard drive up to your desktop,
yeah,
I'll let you play a few of my games.
Yeah.
On my Steam account. Even NASCAR Heat.
Gary's Mod.
You really want to play Gary's Mod?
Yes.
Dude, that thing takes up like a terabyte of my storage.
Well, I mean, so...
It's on my external hard drive.
Yeah.
So, it's not hurting your computer storage.
Exactly. Well, guys, thank you for watching. If you did watch, sorry, I don't know how to, make a shortcut so I can stop the video without pulling the screen up. But thank you for watching. Think smart. And goodbye. Leave a like if you liked it. If you didn't like it, go ahead and dislike it. But
I'm not always here.
Yeah, he's not always here. Subscribe. Turn on notifications if you want to. Goodbye.
Let me know how I can change.